and act real cool. You got to realize that you're acting like fools. It's the music we can use if we need to dance. We don't have the time for psychological romance. No romance, no romance, no romance for me. Mama, come on, baby, tell me what's the word. Everybody say, when you hear the call, you got to get it on the way.
Now, I only mention the man flu, and all of a sudden, the women of the nation start to go a little bit crazy. Right, Maureen just been on the phone. I haven't even started to talk about man flu yet, and she's already fighting her corner. She said, is that the thing you need three paracetamols for, is it? Well, Maureen, we'll start working our way through some man flu facts for you very shortly. Maureen's not very well. She's on the road to recovery, and we wish her well. Sounds a bit itchy, that, Maureen. Stop scratching. Now then, for Sports Relief 2014, it's a little mix and word up here on Radio Tircoed. Now, man flu, that's what we're talking about today. Now, I'm not going to do a lot about it, okay? I just need you to know that I'm suffering. But the reason why I'm doing this, this is my part for the for like a community announcement, if you like, my little duty. Now, I know it's the time of year when things start getting better now, isn't it? The weather starts warming up, but man flu, you know, can strike at any time, so you've got to be very, very careful. So, listen, we're going to do a couple of man flu's fact versus fiction. Now, it's up for you to decide. Well, it's not for you to decide. I'm going to decide for you, all right? So I'm going to give you a tagline, and all you have to think, is it true or false? Now, if I said to you man flu is simply a cold, the symptoms of which are greatly exaggerated by men, would you think that was true or false? Eh? Well, it's false, isn't it? Because man flu is a serious and potentially life-threatening illness and will no doubt be on the health and safety executive's list of reportable diseases. Oh, yes. Now, man flu is a distinct disease in its own right and should not, I tell you, be misdiagnosed as a mere common cold. Listen to me. How ill do I sound? Now, I can feel across the nation all these men nodding their heads in agreement and all these women going, what? True or false? Women can catch man flu. What do you think about that? True? False? Maureen, what do you think? True or false? Well, it's false because man flu does not attack humans with the XX chromosomes. Oh, it's all about the chromosomes, mate. Only those with the XY chromosome. This genetic mutation effectively immunizes the females against man flu. Girls, you're off the hook. Now, this may account for the reason that women widely believe that man flu is actually just a common cold, but with a bit of extra drama thrown in for good measure. See, I told you, it's all about the chromosomes. The women can't get it. If I carry on like this, we're going to have the ladies of the nation feeling sorry for us fellas. I'm trying my best for you tonight. True or false, the best way to deal with man flu is just to get on with it. What do you think? Fellas, just get on with it, shall we? Well, no, the answer is actually false. Extensive research has proven that the only way to combat the crippling effects of man flu is a complete withdrawal to the sofa and uninterrupted mollycoddling by the girlfriend or wife. Ladies, you listening, this is what we need. This is what we need. It's all about man flu, true or false? Metaphorce, false. See, I'm totally one bell. Men have a slower recovery rate for man flu than women do from the common cold. Do you think that's true or false? Well, it's actually true. The effects of man flu can linger for days and days compared with just a few hours for the common cold. Girls, you have it for a couple of hours. Now, if a man is not permitted the correct period of convalescence following the attack of man flu, then, of course, he can be plunged, I tell you, back into a critical condition.